have ACP. By ACP, don't get scared that we have a police officer here, but we have Akash, Charu, and then we have Priscilla. Your opinion about meditation?
When I actually sat down for meditation, when I started doing Sajjan Sangatya, when I got the guidance from my gurus, so I became vegetarian, I had a lot of third eye experiences, I saw a lot of my past lives.
So when I sat down, a lot of experiences started coming. My astral body came out, and at that point of time, I could see a couple of my past lives. So I'm an artist and now I'm a designer, so I thought that these are my imagination.
A lot of stress and anxiety when I was in college. I was, because of all these issues, I started getting a lot of health problems. I was wondering that I've been healthy all my life. Why am I suddenly experiencing these health issues?
What have you experienced and what all have you felt?
A book is much more than, you know, just a physical piece of paper. Right here in my hands, I have the energy of the author who wrote this piece.
I've read Gita at that time. I used to read a lot, trying to find out the meaning of life. But then one point of time, I started losing. And when I started losing, I started questioning the temple, the God, the existence, the process. And from there onwards, my quest for truth actually started.
I didn't want to live my life on medicines because I was having like 2-3 inhalers a day, 2-3 different tablets, and that was not how I wanted to live at all.
What changes have come into your life?
When Patriji gave the signal to go ahead, we all were jumping with joy because to be associated with books has been a lifelong dream.
There is some magic in life and there is more to life. And yeah, so that curiosity led me to meditation, led me to Pyramid, led me to Patriji.
So I came across a friend and got introduced to Master Pallavi. Through her, I got introduced to Patriji. I feel like my soul planned this whole disease to happen to me so that I'm able to enter the spiritual path, and it opened up a whole new world for me of meditation and pyramids and PSSM, and I'm really grateful for